Hello, everyone. I'm Gary McCord for EA Sports, and welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our next golfer to the tee.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our next golfer to the tee.
This could be trouble.
Not in the sand!
It's in the sand. Did you notice that? Sad.
Oh, what a shot! Whoa, look at where that one ended up.
This for par. Hug from your mummy after that.
Needs to really regroup after that bogey.
This is no time to miss. This putt's for the hole.
The second hole is a par four.
This is looking good.
I couldn't have played this any better myself.
Oh, a good way to start this hole. Oh yeah, this is headed for the green.
This for an eagle too.
No reason to get greedy here.
I'd be happy with this.
Looking to walk away with birdie on this hole. That's gotta hurt.
This is a birdie putt. Come on, knock it in and let's move on. A great finish for birdie.
Thank you.
The third hole at Reflection.
That's right.
Way to rip that drive. That earned you a nice little reward.
Here's a drive right down the middle of the fairway.
Go with 6-iron and let the wind do some of the work for you.
A chance for eagle here.
Get in your home! Get in your home!
Oh, God. I admire you.
Hole 4, the first part.
Great swing. This could be close. Now that's what you call being on target. This one is heading in the general direction of the spinach patch.
I tell you, this could have been a lot worse. For birdie.
It's in the hole.
The fifth hole at Reflection Bay is a shorter.
This one is very long and off to the right. Let's see if it stays in play.
Yeah!
Deep in the spinach here. Yummy.
Looks like a bunch of rabbit food with a golf ball stuck in it.
Watch out, this one's not looking good. All right, who owns this warthog? Ooh, an absolutely perfect shot. Something you're completely unfamiliar with, McCord. I can feel the pressure. This for the match.
Yeah!